Hey, today we're taking a look at this 1970 Toyota FJ40 Land Cruiser. And this FJ had a rotisserie restoration done and has only traveled about 70 miles since that time. I'm gonna put my hand here on the exhaust manifold, gonna show you that the motor is cold. I'm gonna do a cold start video and show you just how nicely this FJ runs. Now you'll notice that the temp gauge is not accurate. It's maybe it's a ground problem, I'm not real sure, but anyway, it's always gonna peg hot, and obviously the motor's cold, so that's not accurate. But other than that, this is one nice FJ.